Hello out there in Oberlin, Kansas. So how many people are out there, I should say, how many musicians are there out there living in Oberlin, Kansas? I'm a musician, and one of my later programs, I'll put on some stuff that I've recorded. Hope you enjoy it. I won't do it this time, but because I don't have anything, you know, set up to hook anything up with or anything like that. So I just thought I'd bring up this subject. I know in small towns and in huge cities, they have pretty good musicians, no matter where you live. You just have to seek them out, you know. And so this video looks kind of corny. I just threw in some weird stuff as I was driving down the road because I didn't have time to make another video, going out and making another, you know, go outside and shoot some. I didn't have time to go outside today and drive around and shoot some more video outside, so that's the reason this video is going to look pretty weird, some of the stuff you see. So you're looking at it right now, probably thinking, what is this? Seeing a pair of stairs and a picture of a light and the fan, all these weird things I threw together. Let's see. Okay, I guess I'll end with this right now. I'll make this one pretty short. And I hope you'll join me later. This is, again, Jeff Crankcase, or Crankcase Jeff, whichever you prefer to call me. And so I guess I'll end this right here. Keep on listening now. Hope you enjoy the rest of the show.